you Twilight fans, here's the latest update on the pale-faced Bella. Well, she's being prioritized to play Snow White. Suits her, right? Pale-faced? White-faced? Yes, it's true. Kristen Stewart has reportedly topped the list of the actresses being considered by Universal Studios for the lead role in Snow White and the Huntsman. The movie tells the story of a huntsman who teaches Snow White how to fight her evil stepmother after he defies her to kill a young girl in the woods. A number of high-profile actors have been linked to the role of the huntsman, such as Johnny Depp. Actress Charlize Theron is being set to play the part of the evil queen, Ravina, Snow White's evil stepmother in the film. The film is expected to be released December 21st next year.